and unique is that I've been living a life as like a mother. It's not like I live the way my mother is, but like I've been taking care of the kids all the time. If I don't go to work or school, I have to be home taking care of the kids. And like last time I took them to the playground and like the man saw us, so he told my niece, go to your mama. So I was like, I would just smile, but inside I was like, I wouldn't have a boyfriend, man.